Yeah.
This is what they want,
yeah,
baby.
Yeah, yeah.
You supposed to give it to them.
Back on them.
Let's go, man.
Yeah.
From the world of digital suits and tan desert boots, black beret fitted over the waves and taper fade, I present the warm-hearted, highly regarded pan-wielding poet and marksman, father and sergeant, separated from the place of his birth, the gift and the curse. Iraqi summers forced that pen into a slumber, making the wonder again, will a brainstorm thunder, will lightning strike and reunite the man with the mic, the pen with the pad, as the young man time passed, where the 11 tracks will shock him, album truly his last. I look in the mirror and ask, are you really at peace? Is this black talent talking to Maurice? He sighed and calmly replied, asking me why should he continue to display that gift, especially if the game don't appreciate lyrics. They'd rather see you thug it out, do a dance or flip over the south. And that's something he refused to do. He was inspired by Rock Him, Nas and Wu. Stays true, still believes in the mean 16. Something with substance. Today's artists so single-minded and lack guidance. Yeah. His words were in no way surprising. I heard it a million times. Deep frustration in every line. He misspitted with beams and third. Dream and trap. The core will lie. The diverse sound and kill a cab. How I persuade his great mind to turn back time to again be the youthful, vibrant MC. That's the question, but the answer remains. Bear witness as he reignites the flame that once crafted and slain.